This week on Riding and Sin.
The 911 International Association of Firefighters Union Run.
Firefighters run long and deep in my family from before I was born. This year I lucked out and was invited to attend the annual run. And it just so happens my cousin bought a brand new bike and needed someone to ride his old bike back home. And that'd be from Vegas to Idaho and every which way in between. You'd think I'm gonna turn that down? So, we met up with everybody at the Golden Nugget in Las Vegas, Nevada. And now we're heading up to Kanab, Utah, and that's where all the fun starts. The hotel was packed with international firefighter brothers from all over the world, including Canada.
Tonight is on your own. If you need a shuttle into town, if you've had enough of your saddle, we've got Tyler sitting out in front.
Now let's bow our heads and take a moment for our fallen firefighter brothers. This is dedicated to all the fallen firefighters and human loss of life on September 11, 2001. Please subscribe to Riding in Sin.